amakhosi amakhosi aseNdlunkulu abefundisi abacatshwa bonke abashumayeli nabavangeli ithunywa ukuba umsebenzi ongangilingani umsebenzi oyenzwa amakhosi thina bafukazi asivame ukwenza izwini zamakhosi kodwa-ke ngoba lo msebenzi sihlangana kukankulunkulu izona nje ukuba beshilo cha akodeke kwami ncane kakhulu ukuthi sonke lapha kule nkundla kaJehova unyazi lwezulu esiphambi kwalo unkulunkulu esimkhonzayo akekho ongamukelekile simukelile sonke nesizizwe sithokozile ukuba phambi kankulunkulu wethu unyazi lwezulu nakuba kulo mkhosi omkhulu kangaka uzokwenziwa lapha ekhaya lakwahlambisa namhlanje siyalibonga unyazi lwaNazaretha ongakaliboni-ke nesisela sakhe ahambe nje emsama athi obaba mkhulu bami kususeni isisila songaliboni unyazi ngoba ongakaliboni intaba zonke zilibona eyi kuze kufike inyembezi kini kuthi lo muntu waba nabhadile anobobaba mkhulu bakho bacele ukuthi boba mkhulu ushise impepho angiliboni unyazi uyicele nje ubonhle ngasho nabi ngoba ngilibonile unyazi kodwa umhlaba wonke usulibonile mina engakaliboni nosathi uyaphika ubona sengathi useduze kwendawo angifuni uyisho kodwa kukhona indawo asondela kuyona ngoba ngeke kuphikise into enjengale kodwa-ke maNazaretha kuthiwa ngisho lokho nje ngilungelekile egameni lenkosi onyazi amen.